think we need their laws.
Everything all right?
How come you're in? My pa says elves are bad and not to trust them.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim is the birthplace of humanity, the birthplace of honor, and those snowbacked Imperials renounced both when they laid down before the Thalmor. Worse still, to pay for the privilege to keep his throne, the Emperor sells Skyrim and our very gods, Talos no less, to the damn elves. And what did Tauric do? He and the Isles that supported him? They took the Emperor's gold. Sold out their people for a slave master's peace treaty. Ulfric did right killing him. Soon we'll rid Skyrim of elves, their bloody justicars, and the Jarls in their pockets. The whole damn lot of them. And we'll cleave through the Legion to get to them.
I'll take my leave then.
That was just sitting there? I wish I found it first.
My job is to serve the order. It turns out that if people think you're some sort of secret wizard, they'll let you get away with a lot.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry. I am here to assist those... And if in the... The more important question is... Why are you here? Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? Ah, the immortal plane. It is said to be the... It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question... Not just anyone is allowed in. A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of this. A standard spell for one skilled in destruction magic is the Firebolt. Casting one at the seal on the ground here would be sufficient. I look forward to it. No matter. No? Well, if you think you're capable of it, then I'd be happy to provide it to you for a mere. Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. They also sell spells. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me. Winter? Huh? Much knowledge lies within the college's walls.
Can I help you? My job is... This should come in handy. Here, Let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty. I don't really know anyone at the college. I guess everyone just assumes I do because I'm a Dunmer.
My days at the...
No. Gods, no. Not for years. I left Winterhold for some time, and returned to stay here at the inn. I still have research that keeps me busy, and being here in Winterhold ensures I have access to former colleagues. Mm-hmm.
If you've business with the college, I'm afraid there's not much to be said. You can talk to Birna if you need to buy anything. He doesn't have much, but could certainly use the coin. Most of the business we get is from folks here to visit the college, though even that's dried up some. That's right. College of Interhold, just north of town. Hard to miss. Unlike some folks here in town, we have nothing against the college or the people that come and go.
Can I help you?
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold.
Winterhold may not look impressive. Goodness, no. They're simply scholars. They mean no one harm. I've had several conversations with Archmage Arryn over the years. Oh, he's perfectly polite, if a bit guarded. Until next time.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Thank you.
this? You won't leave here!
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you...